morning. Itanki Cyclist. Today is another day in Lessinia. I saw another interesting segment on Strava. The goal is to stay under 1 hour, better if under 58 minutes. We'll see. The weather this morning on the mountains is a little bit cloudy. I hope we don't have to face the rain. Hey Sam, it's time to get out. Into this segment, facing the wind. Now it's time to put all the watts on the pedals. That village is Val di Porro. Hey Max, today two segments of Strava.
For today, I am okay.
And now Max,
it's time for downhill.
This morning I told you that the goal was to stay under the hour, better under 58 minutes, and looking at the Garmin I think I've done 56 minutes. Pretty happy. 5 hours on my legs and 105 kilometers. I was watching the total of climb. I have now 1,800 of climb, so I decided to climb the Torricella to get the 2,000 of climb. After 5 hours, I think it's a good choice having the cassette with the 30. Second goal of the day is to climb more than 2,000 meters. 2,000 of climb done. Considering the lockdown situation, I'm pretty happy about my condition, because in April it wasn't allowed to ride. I did just rollers for 10 times, not more. And now I feel good. After 5 hours and 20 minutes, 110 kilometers, I have to say that I have a pretty good sensation. This is a tough climb called Cardiologo. I don't know if it is possible to translate in English, but I would translate it in cardio climb, more or less. Now it's better for me to do it in downhill. kilometers done, good weather, great landscape in Lessinia. I remember you to correct my English mistakes, and see you next time. Bye bye.